Breaking news out of Genesee County this hour. Here is a live look tonight out of Pembroke. Crews are battling a two-alarm fire in a vacant home on Maple Road here. Officials say it started in the kitchen. One firefighter was taken to the hospital for a minor injury. We'll stay on the story for you and bring you updates on 7 Eyewitness News this morning, WKBW.com, Facebook, and Twitter.
Sean's in.